girl, a man done gone. She lives in a swamp in a hollow log with a one-eyed snake and a three-legged dog. She got a bent, bony body and stringy hair. And if she ever seen y'all messing around there, she goes, I know the man done gone. Swamp come handsome Jack, no good man like you all know. When he was looking around for Marie Laveau, he said, Marie Laveau, you lovely witch, give me a little charm that'll make me rich. Give me $1 million and tell you what I'll do. This very night I'm gonna marry you, and it'll be another man done gone. So Marie done some magic and she shook a little sand and made $1 million and she put it in his hand. Then she giggled and she wiggled and she said, hey, hey, I'm getting ready for my wedding day. But oh, a handsome Jack, he said, goodbye, Marie. You're too damn ugly for a rich man like me. Then Marie started mumbling, her fangs started gnashing, her body started trembling and her eyes started flashing, and she went, another man done gone. Oh, if you ever get down where the black trees grow, and meet a voodoo lady named Marie Laveau, if she ever asks you to make her your wife, man, you better stay with her of your life, or it'll be another man done gone. Show me that pretty white tooth.
Was a lad in a fishing town. An old man said to me, you can spend your life, your jolly life, just sailing on the sea. You can search the world for pretty girls till your eyes are weak and dim, but don't go swimming with a mermaid, son, if you don't know how to swim. 'Cause her hair is green as seaweed and her skin is blue and pale. And I'll tell you now before you start, you can love that girl with all your heart, but you're just gonna love the upper part. You're not gonna like the tail. So I signed on to a whaling ship, and my very first day at sea, I seen a mermaid in the waves reaching out to me. Come live with me in the sea, said she, and down on the ocean's floor, I'll show you a million wondrous things you never seen before. So I jumped and she pulled me down, down to her seaweed bed, and a pillow made of tortoise shells she placed beneath my head. She fed me shrimps and caviar up on a silver dish. From her head to her waist, she was just my taste, but the rest of her was a fish. Her hair was green as seaweed, and her skin was blue and pale. And her face, it was a work of art, and I loved that girl with all my heart, but only loved the upper part. I did not like the tail. Then one day she swam away and I sang to the clams and whales. I missed her fins and her seaweed hair and the silvery shine of her scales. Then her sister, she swam by and set my heart awhirl. 'Cause her upper part was an ugly fish, but the bottom part was a girl. Yeah, her toes are pink and rosy, and her knees are smooth and pale. and her legs, they are worth a fart. And I love that girl with all my heart. I don't give a damn about the upper part. That's how I end my tale.